No. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to.
Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. We need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline? Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Shit!
Get out! Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline.
Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. open this door?
Hey, have a look at this. Hey, what about this?
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Shit, shoreline, hide! Where's our voice? Oi! Here they come! Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
Yeah. That was clumsy.
Down we go.
Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Here we go.
Burns a little.
Yeah. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm going to take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last a night.
Cold bastards.
Business. Business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
You get the left one. I got right.
We're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' business.
Slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. Well, I don't know the details.
Oh! Thank you.
was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
This way.
Right beyond those walls.
Oh, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Easy, Blue. I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew.
I'm here!
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam, this way. Nice.
Whoa. If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. No. This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Ah, that's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Stuck the landing.
Yes, we are.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Nope, no cross swords. Not our guy. Well, swords are a match. So is the ear.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing
sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British evens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
I Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh. Connect the dots.
There we go.
That's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Own treasure.
Shush. Not a nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. All right, follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the sky?
None. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radio. Tracking is useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
Watch out!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go. Come on.
Damn it, suckers.
Are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Shit, what's the status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
We'll just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long. Will do.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
You, of all people. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate funds.
What have we here?
We don't need rival companies stepping into our job. You know what? Why'd you bring it up? I said, forget it.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing.
This way.
I see.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
All right. Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Climb on over there!
All right, I'll try.
I say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it. Can't get to you from here. Oh, you got it.
I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, it was a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home, drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Storm's rolling in fast.
We're getting closer.
We've been in South Sudan too long.
I know.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Yeah.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
Come on, this way.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
trap.
Huh. Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. Keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. And I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good.
question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess.